He could go into the record books tonight as one of the very youngest heavyweight champions of all time. This is what Mike Tyson has trained his whole life for. Is the biggest night in the history of boxing for Trevor Berbick. That man was Angelo Dundee, who handled the likes of Muhammad Ali and Sugar Ray Leonard.
Both of you, now listen. If you get in close, then I'll tell you to break your stop punches and step back clean. Any questions from the challenger or chief second? Any questions from the champion or chief second? All right, let's get it on. Come on.
Bravado here, standing toe-to-toe is not the way. Tyson will be able to get underneath it. Oh, wow! With a right, another left hook that just grazes. Trevor, with this bravado, could get in some big trouble directly in front of him. That is all left hook that really caught him. This is a poor fight plan. Oh, the right hand gets him behind the left ear. Notice the lazy left. Watch Tyson load up with left and right. Just in round one, Tyson clips him with a right left that time. You get the idea that Mike, as soon as, right hand. Tyson clips him with a left hand. Look at this, combination. And Berbick ready to go, but he stays on his feet. Another right hand clips him. He can't take shots like this very long. Wow, with a right hand is Mike. Again he's left. Catches him with a foot. Berbick ready to go again. The WBC Heavyweight Championship of the World. Trevor Berbick and Mike Tyson. Tyson goes to work right away, and he gets Berbick in trouble, and he's done it. Then he goes to the body downstairs, catches him with the right hand, upstairs, bangs the body, wow, with that uppercut of Tyson, catches him with the right left hook, and he goes down! He goes down, he should be able to get up from this, his legs may be shut, they are, and Trevor Berbick falls back in the rope. I don't know if he's going to be able to continue, he's got the heart, but his body won't let him do what his mind wants to, and he's counted out, and will be scored as a knockout. Counting him out to 10. It's all over. We've got a brand new heavyweight champion of the world, Mike Tyson. Well, Trevor Berbick was bravely only going to round one. And from about the midway point round one, he couldn't do anything. There's Jimmy Jacobs in there. Bill Caton also worked with him. A very happy Don King. Kevin Rooney congratulates this champion.